found me.
It's beautiful, mate.
And so began his great love affair, with a passion that knew no boundaries, that would turn Shane Warne into the greatest leg spinner of all time. Indeed, he changed the game of cricket, like only the legendary Don Bradman had before him. Part magician, full-time showman, he mesmerised fans as he did the best batsman in the world. Meanwhile, kids in dusty laneways and backyards wanted to be just like Warne. Like every sports-mad kid in Melbourne, Warne dreamed of one day, someday, hearing the mighty roar of the MCG crowd with a different kind of leather ball, an oval-shaped Aussie rules football.
I just loved it. Nothing else mattered. I am going to play AFL.
It's hard to believe now, given his extraordinary athletic skills. He was a natural with cricket, tennis and golf, that Warne just couldn't crack it with footy.
Unfortunately, I wasn't good enough, and that was a tough lesson to learn, that your dream was shattered. Luckily, I had a natural ability to spin the ball a long way.
Always competitive, Shane Warne knew that he had to be the very best. He had to lift his game. And by his own admission, there were other assorted distractions for this fun-loving larrikin. Now, winning was in Warne's very DNA, but he knew he needed that X factor. Well, that came in the name of Terry Jenner, a former test-spinning wizard.
He said, well, you're not good enough, but you can be. He understood me.
Jenner, an accountant from Adelaide, would turn this wild boy from Ferntree Gully into an Australian test player. Raw, but certainly promising.
I never really wanted to play cricket. I love cricket, but I never thought I was good enough to play for Australia. And he said, well, I like what we've got here. We can work with this. So then we just worked, and we worked for hours and hours and hours.
It's not so much where Warne lands that creates the danger, it's how it arrives.
I realised, now I know what I want to do.
First ball in Test cricket in England for Shane Warne.
And there's suddenly a hush goes around the ground. And I take a step and I bowl and I let go of the ball.
He's done it with the most beautiful delivery.
That changed my life, that ball. And I felt bloody pretty good.
Oh, when he followed him. But yes, he's got him.